wish I would have got that on camera. Happy birthday, Zach.
Thanks, baby.
How are you enjoying your birthday?
I love it.
Who got you those bubbles?
You got me the bubbles and you're videotaping it so we can remember me blowing bubbles at Disneyland.
Wow, they're pretty. They keep blowing away behind us though. It's not good while we're walking. Lost already?
Yep.
Wow. Hey Zach, I have a question. If I were to strap the video camera to my body, like to my head or something.
Hold on, I want to get lots of bubbles.
Wow, you're good at that.
Thanks. See, look, you're having fun with the bubbles.
If I were to strap a video camera to my head, so I wouldn't be holding it, would the jitteriness go away on the video?
No.
Cause like
it would probably be, I mean, I don't know. You could definitely hold your hand straighter than you'd be able to hold the camera on your head when you're walking.
Oh, really?
Yeah, definitely.
So it's better to hold it. Huh. I can't seem to keep my hands straight. Can't get in?
We can't get in through the monorail. The monorail's not running right now.
Hey babe, I have a tip. When we get to the front of it, I think we should put the bubbles in my purse. Because I think they're going to say something about it at the front.
Fine.
How'd you get so good at that?
I told you I used to do it all the time at high school.
So you don't even have to blow.
What's that?
You don't even have to blow.
I know.
Woo! You're
like
welcome.
The cheapest but most awesome birthday thing. Reintroducing bubbles into my life.
I thought of you when I saw them.
I was into the edible bubbles when I was younger.
Oh man, they didn't have those. Can't eat those?
No.
The edible bubbles like look as good as the regular bubbles?
No, that's the thing, right? They don't have the soapy, rainbowy texture.
Huh.
they are like, you know, they're bubbles, but they're just not colorful. You know?
Huh. So how much is the new iPhone?
$300.
Whoa! You flew like a quadruplet.
I like when the wind carries me very high. Go higher, go higher, go higher, go up. I want that big one to go up. Look at that one. That one's amazing.
I know. Keep it alive, babe.
Bubble formation ever.
It was the longest lasting bubble, huh? It's probably a world record.
Yeah, the majority of these are popping really quickly.
Aww.
Now I want a giant bubble one.
You did make a giant bubble. Our pass is dropped.
No.
That's no good.
Definitely. Whatsoever.
How did that happen?
I was running. You're the big team.
I am. Mm-hmm.
Who is he?
He's the big cheese. His shirt had a picture of Mickey's body, and he was Mickey's head, and it said underneath it, "I'm the big cheese." It's a very cheesy shirt.